Hey guys, James with TFB TV. I'm here at the High Point booth. This is my favorite every year. This is a new tradition. I come by High Point because ProxyBid, our sponsor, they said, hey, buy a cheap gun off of ProxyBid, do a review on it. And I was like, man, I'm going to buy this High Point and I'm just going to butt blast it. Like, this is going to be the best video. It's going to generate so much controversy, low hanging fruit, easy target. And then if you guys watch the video, I get it. I'm like, oh, I hate this thing. And at the end of the video, I'm like, I was totally wrong. This is one of the most reliable guns I've ever shot. And after that, I'm going to take a little bit of credit because I feel like that actually, that caught some steam. There were a lot of bigger channels that did similar videos. We're like, holy shit, this is a really reliable gun. So anyways, I've got to come by and see you guys every year. 10 mil, best caliber fans out there. Dave, what do you got for them?
Carbine, basically our same carbine setup, the 1095 TS. A little bit difference between the obvious of 10 millimeter gloriness. We're doing flat black receiver shroud from the glossy kind of catch dry too much. Flat black barrels, threaded barrels now.
I mean, oh, nice.
10's not the greatest suppressor host, but still, suppressing everything is better.
Yeah.
You know, nice cheek rest for the more bearded fans.
Right.
You know,
right
doesn't
kind
of rip the hair out so much, you know. But the best part, this 10 mil carbine, under $400.
Yeah. I mean, that's what you expect.
Nobody can do that.
Right,
nobody.
Right, yeah. Right.
I mean, same reliability, same warranty, you know.
And they're out now, right? Are they on shelves?
No, they're still in production. Uh-huh. Hopefully shipping end this month, probably more like February.
Uh-huh.
You know, so soon, real soon.
What are we talking about between like weight, dimensional differences between the 9 and the 10?
This guy's a little bit longer than the 9. Basically, mm-hmm. it's the same chassis setup as the 40 and 45, mm-hmm. which is a 17.5-inch barrel. The weight's... trying to think, 7 pounds, I think is about where they're running about. Mm-hmm. So a little bit more weight than the 40 or 45 because it's 10 millimeter. Mm-hmm. Still the same blowback action.
Sure.
You know, but still, basically the same still gun.
Capacity?
10 rounds. So okay. 10 rounds with our magazine.
And you guys had, I remember last year, the Red Ball, the double mag. Are you guys doing that?
There's one still in the works for the 45. The 45 carbine mag, it'll be a single stack to a double stack. So it's a little bit longer, but you're getting 20 rounds in 45. That guy is coming soon as well. Probably, or hopefully I should say, is the same time as the carbine itself.
And I remember talking to you about the 380 carbine last year. I mean, you started at the 9, you went 380, 45, and now the next logical step. So I'm glad to see you guys expanding the line.
Oh, yeah.
I can't wait to get my hands on one.
Well, we'll
I've got one
you.
Reserved. It's going to be on TFB TV, and I'm going to have, of course, a totally different attitude this time compared to last time.
Looking
Dave, you are the man. You guys have such a good sense of humor about the whole thing. This is one of the coolest companies that I've worked with. So thank you a ton
Thanks,
for
James.
Having me again.
Appreciate it, buddy.